Sasha is tied up. It'll be Benga. And DJ shows his range.
He had a jump shot as he gets the ball from Sasha. Shot clock winding down, and Benga says, doesn't matter. I'm stroking it. And he did. He did just that. Nice looking jump shot there by DJ Benga.
Baseline. Choked off. It'll be Benga. He called glass.
The best on the floor, and they didn't have to do a lot of fundamental things.
Benga. Little cut. Soft touch off the window. DJ's got six.
Forget the cut. Did you see how nicely he put it off the glass?
Stevenson. Trying to set it up. Blocked away by Benga. He got the best of Haywood. Luke on the run out. Look at the slam. Lakers by nine in a game they have to have.
Just later, it was down to like six. So Benga making things happen, and Luke capitalizing. Props. DJ Benga was asked to step into the game, and boy, he stepped right in and went right to work. Bailed him out on consecutive shot clock violations, basically.